Enrico Jenko. It's on Friday, March 9th, 2018, 2:05 p.m. As usual, we're looking for trade before the talk lab. Hold on. Yep, we're looking for a trade to fall into our lap, so let's see what we got going on these markets, right? Let me just actually bring up my Nadex charts. I like to have my Nadex charts up and ready. So let's get that. Alright. Charts up, so I don't have to do too much fumbling around later on. Alright, let's see what's going on over at the charts. It's 5 minutes, still got almost 3.5 minutes to go. Just looking at the charts, you don't have to mind any of the lines or those lines. Do will serve to help me see a little better. That's it. And if I'm quiet for any period of time, it's only because I'm watching. I'm just watching. That's how we spend most of our time, just being patient and waiting for a trade that I like, something that I like. That's what it's gonna be. Got a 2.5 We'll wait till about the 2 minute mark probably to the next check. I'm just sitting here listening to this candle actually behaves while it's growing. While it's aging. Let's go over here and see what's going on with the ladies. I'm going to bring up this 51 ticket just so we have it here. Alright. 28.504 is what we add. 506 is what we add. 505 is what we add. 505 is what we add. I'll take that. Let's see if it's open position. We got it as open position. Let's see what happens.